Hello again. It's time for another episode of Diet Coke and Portal. It has been a long day. It is time for some relaxation and Portal. I've been working on the yard all day. Why does this get down here and stop? And then I have to go... I don't see there, it's white. If I drag it all the way, but if I let go of it, it turns black and I can't grab it. I don't know what that's about. Anyways, what are we going to play today? Demon Arisen. And why does it's like I started to play this one, and for whatever reason I never finished. I wandered around for a while and never really got very far, but as you can see, it's back to being white as if I hadn't played it. Well, there is Mevious. My last game was a Mevious test chamber. This one looks really big. It will probably take me hours. Here's a short traverse. That sounds familiar. I think I may have played that one. Rendezvous. Well, that doesn't look real familiar. Yeah, what the heck. Let us play Rendezvous, made by Mevious. It has 12,890 ratings, scoring a very impressive 4.5 little bluish green circles. Let us play it.
Now, I'll admit losing my body does have its drawbacks, but it's got its perks, too. As a being of pure intellect, I've now got time to read the entire literary canon of the human race. Here I go. And I am done.
Wow. That was quick.
Continue testing.
And let's see. We've got the laser field of death. We've got cubes. We've got sewage. Tractor beams. Cubes. We've got everything. All right, so let's stand on this button. That gives us a stairway. Okay, we cannot go in there, cannot go up there. No purple-able surfaces here. Okay, so I guess we have to... Can we get through here? No, not really. So we will have to have an alternate way... Ah. ...of moving... the cube. Okay, that button activates that. Very good. We now come down here, grab the cube, set the cube on the button, and now we can go up here. Is there anything else? Does not appear to be anything else we want to do in there at the moment. We have a cube and a button. Well, that was easy. Huh? Wow. Okay, we have this place up here. Do anything up there at the moment. So let us come around here. And do we want to bring the cube in with us? Get in there, we can. That turns on that turn. And if we go up here, it helps if we don't miss the ramp. Go up here. We can throw a portal there. Well, doesn't seem to do us any good at the moment. So okay, we have that on, so it looks like we need to get a portal in there. Oh, that's a glass wall. Go through here and we lose our portal. Okay, let's so we don't lose our portals, let us go out of here this way. And then let us now we can what can we do? Now, why do we want to go up there? What is the point? We also have another button there. Go up here and see if it makes more sense. Now, we could put the orange portal there. Go out to the middle, move the orange portal somewhere else, drop into there, and get over there. Yeah, sure, why not? Oh. Well, that didn't quite... It's not quite what I was going for. You want to move the orange maybe up there. Okay, now. Aha! The exit door, which somehow I missed, even though I looked into this room several times. Now we just need to get the cube in here. To get the cube in here, we simply that does not turn off at all. That does not appear to turn off at all. To get the cube in here, the cube has got to come across there. Oh, wait. The cube is what's... Let us set the cube here. Now it's pushing across there. We need another cube. Can I get back up there? I think I can get back up there. Okay, that turns that on. But I don't think it also brings the elevator down. This with one cube. Because if I put this here, stand on this, I can put a portal there. All I can do is put another portal somewhere in this room, which gives me the cube in this room. Now, I can do a cube sacrifice by shoving the cube through there. Then I just have a cube out there. Okay. At the end, I will be in there. With the cube there, and I run out the door. Right before that, And see this, you have this row of lights aimed at that. But even if I had a way to put a portal there and a portal there, it's just going to either run the cube through there and kill the cube, or run me through there, killing the portals, and I drop into the sewage. So why is that there? I can always put those portals back. Now, if I put a portal there and a portal there, it moves that cube, which turns off the tractor beam. Why would I want to do that? That's something I really want to do. Okay, what if are there any portalable surfaces in there? I don't think so. What if I go back up here to this platform, do what I did before, come out here, drop into the tractor beam, and when I get over there, move the blue portal there. That will turn off the tractor beam. I'll drop down there, and the cube will not be on the button. There's nothing I can do in there. I do not believe there were any portalable surfaces. What I just did with the cube, send the cube up there, boom, move the cube, have the cube drop into here. That I will have to be standing on that button. But no, I can't. Well, I mean, the only only way out of here is to just walk through here or through there. So in either event, I lose portals. Out here somewhere. Okay, now I've got the orange here and the blue there. Is the cube still? Okay, the cube is sitting there, so if I step on the button, I get the tractor beam. It comes in here, it takes the cube and it runs the cube down there. Does me no good because I cannot then further move it. See, there it goes. So now the cube is down there. Okay, what if I run out here? Run down here. This is just pointless. Let's see if I move. If I move the blue one there. But then move the blue here. Grab the cube, run it back up here. But I must stay on the ramp. Okay. Now the cube is going up beside that. Oh, wait. Okay. The blue is there and it is pushing the cube up there. And that's as far as I can go. Because if I move the orange, see, the cube just falls down. Thank you. do we want to put the blue? Got to put the blue someplace where I can get back in it. See, it doesn't do no good to put the blue there. That can get the cube up there. Except I have no way to turn the tractor beam on. This, I mean, this is obviously something. But if I go in here and step on that button, it's the tractor beam pushing me up. Of course. So, tractor beam across. What? So how do I get over there? There's no way to launch? There's no way to use the tractor beam to get across because this is the only surface we have. And whatever's on the button. So how do we get this cube in there? Drop it in from above. Because it's got to go over there. The only two ways to get a tractor beam through that area are through here, which won't work, or to put it in there. So what I need to do, I come down here. I move the blue here. I come up here. Turn that off, then I put the blue here. Now I can come back in here. Once I'm in here, I can trade places. With the cube. Correct? Now I have the cube out here. Now I can go in here. Okay, I step on the button. The cube will come across. When it gets right there, I move the blue one just like anywhere, up there, whatever, it doesn't matter. But move the blue one, it drops into there. When it gets over there, I step off the button. How far is it? I think that's... Yes! That was very clever. Again, another excellent test chamber. I just don't know how he comes up with them. They are very clever. That was Rendezvous by Mevious. And that about wraps it up for this episode. I will see you on our next episode.